One of the reasons it's important for students to take algebra in eighth grade is it allows them to access additional courses at the high school level.
There's dual enrollment courses that open up. There's AP coursework, IB coursework.
They do need to be able to think logically, problem solve, find errors, correct errors. Those skills that we learn in a math class are, I think, applicable to all the jobs out there that we don't even know exist yet.
FCPS recognizes that to prepare each and every student for eighth grade algebra requires curriculum changes starting in elementary school. While those changes are taking shape, many educators have already begun working toward this goal using innovative practices. Key and Kilmer Middle Schools are part of the first cohort of the Algebra Access Network Improvement Community, or AANIC. The first cohort includes four middle schools that are working together with instructional services staff to have more students take algebra in the eighth grade. The educators and instructional services staff meet, collaborate, share ideas, and then take what they learn back to their individual schools, where the ideas are shared. What results is a continual cycle of planning, executing, looking at data, and sharing results.
We're working on a cycle where we make small changes, and then by the time we meet again, we're going to report back on whether or not that small change has been effective. And then we can see what the other schools are doing too.
Here at Key, one of our change ideas is really increasing communication between our families and our school site. We're also looking at how can we increase that conversation between student and family and really fostering that, not just what did you do at school today, but encouraging students to, you know, bring that conversation to these are my glows, these are my grows, this is what I'm working on, these are the supports in place that I can take advantage of to help me.
So our small change that we came up with our meeting in September was this idea of tracking these students who jumped from Math 7 to Algebra in 8th grade. We have a list of those students and we're progress monitoring them just to see if anything obvious, any patterns come from that, that we can see what we can do to help those students who didn't have the pre-algebra background.
I think something that we still have to figure out as a group is how to intervene and get those kids caught up.
The work of the cohort is already proving effective in increasing enrollment.
When I first started taking algebra, I thought algebra was going to be very hard.
I was kind of nervous.
I was really nervous.
I was nervous too.
I thought it was going to be hard because there's going to be a bunch of letters, numbers, and symbols that I had to deal with.
My seventh grade teacher, I thought it was going to be hard, so I didn't want to do it, but she encouraged me to.
Now I understand it more, and I can do the work without asking for help.
I think algebra is still hard for me, but it's definitely taught me how to problem solve and think differently.
Excellence, equity, and opportunity.